Hello children, welcome to St. Thomas School, class 7, social study, lesson number 3, revision points. Earlier we have already discussed and revised about the different aspects of the government, how it works, how many tier of workings, how many levels of working, how many types of government and how it is useful. Now, organs of the government. We have realized that an organization is responsible for the proper functioning of the country is known as the government. Therefore, government is a very important organ. And it is working in a different level. The government is an essential organ, so it is see that law is maintained everywhere or not. So, law is suitably interpreted and implemented to ensure the justice is done. The arm, the frame's law is known as legislative, which is called Vidhan Sabha. And that which is executed, it is called executive. And in between the two arms, towards the implementations and making and framing the laws, is called judiciary system, Nyay Tantra. Judiciary system is very important because it should be the same everywhere. The constitution made India into the union of the state for the smooth functioning of the administration. Thus, India is a federal state, keep it in mind. India is a federal state. It works as the two levels. First one is central level, second is state level. The government at the national level is called central or union government. It look after the administration of the whole country. And other is state level, which is working at the state level. The legislative body of an Indian state may have one or two houses. The lower house is known as legislative assembly and upper house is known as legislative council. Governor is also a part of the state government. State of Gujarat has only lower house. I repeat once again, state of Gujarat has a lower house. Most of the state do not have a legislative council. These are the key map how the government of state is working. Governor, under the governor, judiciary and legislative body and executive body will be there. Legislative body is divided into two parts, council and assembly. Executive body is working under Chief Minister and Council of Minister. In judiciary, High Court, District and Taluka Courts are coming. This map, key map, is very important. Please study well, read well this lesson because it is having more important. And as I told you, write the short note yourself also. Slowly, slowly start preparing short notes so we can write more work. Thank you, friends. And write well, read well, and revise well.